Hey guys, Mark here from the Mobile Hotspot. Now today I'd like to quickly do a vlog number two. I mean, not number two, number two. Anyways, I'd like to quickly talk about HTC's One Series, the three phones that are supposed to save HTC and its market share against the great Koreans in Samsungville. And a lot of things have been surfacing. A lot of pictures of the Galaxy S3 have been coming up, and the One Series from HTC is coming to AT&T, Sprint, and T-Mobile, and of course up here in Canada we've got Rogers and blah blah blah, all that good stuff. Basically, what I'm trying to say is HTC and its One Series cannot beat the Samsung Galaxy line. I don't care what they have. Samsung Galaxy S3 has a huge following. All right, Samsung Galaxy S2 and its predecessor has a huge following compared to HTC phones, and that's only one device and maybe two or three variants from different carriers. HTC wanted to focus more on just a few handsets and focus more on the hardware and software integration with HTC Sense 4. And that's all good, but the thing is, it is already too late to capture the market share back from Samsung. And it's a sad truth because I came from Samsung, or I mean, I came from the HTC camp, and I got my Galaxy S2 and I never looked back. I love the HTC and I love the construction. The build quality is second to none, a lot better than Samsung. But however, the experience and the speed of the Exynos processor just trumps everything. And the fluidity of the UI, TouchWiz, and everything, it just worked a lot better for Android. Of course, I'm not a huge fan of TouchWiz at all, but I do like how it's snappy, it's very quick. HTC Sense 3.5 or 3.0 was a bit choppy, too many 3D animations and too much eye candy, basically. So TouchWiz is more simplified, more basic, and I like it.